NPR Music to bring you a special bulletin. Some of the money in Gotham City has been infected with a deadly tropical disease. Any contact with money now circulating in Gotham City may be extremely dangerous.